have your whole Dutch Red Gelder and the geldings. Obstacle four, and we've just got the timing in for Daniel Nabroz, 57.77. But the record, the best time in obstacle four today so far for the horse teams is Hans Hoyt from the Netherlands, 57.39. So again, if you're an obstacle number four, look out at that electronic timer. 57.39 is what you're looking to see a driver beat.
And Johan Deng now in the obstacle seven. Swedish competitor, the Swedish team present here with Fredrik Persson and Johan Deng, competitor number 32. And you see the groom in the back knocking on his shoulder what direction the driver should take. This is allowed, and this is the communication between of the driver and the groom. A pull down in obstacle 7, work for the repair kit.
Now Mark, well, you've got what's happened here now. You've got a team that's gone through that obstacle and it's caught that pole. Now,